Ladies and gentlemen, please give a warm London 2012 Paralympic Games. Second arrow for Yuriy Kopiy is a 10. Scores an 8. Final arrow is set for Yuriy Kopiy. Into the target, 70 metres away, is a 6. 22 points for him. Scores a 10. So the maximum score is not quite enough for him to take the first set. That honour goes to Yuriy Kopiy of the Ukraine. Takes the first set, 22 points to 20. He goes into a 2 points to zero lead, taking the first set to the first blood. The Ukrainian archer, ranked 12 in the world, qualified 13th in this competition, ranking around on Thursday, score of 602. Look at the other match next. Lyocsa, Slovakia. Second, I think so. away. To seven. First area, and that's a nine. All square, 2 points apiece. We'll show you that match. See how we're alternating between matches here. Let the big screen to the far. We'll be happy to see exactly what's going on at the time of the places. Set for Yuriy Kopiy, and it is a nine. It's on the line, it looks like a ten. Second arrow, out wide, that's a three. Second arrow, he scores a six. Arrow of this set down at the doom, a six. Last arrow of this set for Yang is a four, so 20 points for him. This set, 18 points. Thailand. that third set, ladies and gentlemen. So we have a victor in our match on targets 1 and 2. Ladies and gentlemen, please put your hands together. We are from Thailand. Fourth set scores an 8. Yeah, keep the flood. 6. Down south, still in the red, it's a 7. Scores an 8. Yeah, on target 4, also an 8. Second arrow from B, it's a 7. Scores a 7 as well. Very, very tight. Last arrow for the archer from Ukraine. Level 7. Seven to tie, 8 to win, and it's a 7. One arrow just used the center of the target. take the match going forward to the next round. China, later on this afternoon. So will it be Ukraine's Yuriy Kopiy, Ching Jen Yang, Taipei? Look at Archer, Ching Jen Yang, who's here supporting the Archer from Ukraine. And who's here from Taipei? Set the target places. Random targets. One arrow gets the block. Shoots first. Oh, it's a good arrow. It's leading the 10-9. A strong, strong marker. Big. What can Yang do in reply? He pulls his arrow. Looks like he doesn't make the target. Going back to the lines. The Ukraine,